when you're traveling, sometimes you have to do some pretty amazing things. I just did something pretty amazing in the Whole Foods bathroom. It'll never be the same.
Thanks for that, Mark.
Today we leave for the Grand Canyon.
We're going to the North Rim. Tomorrow we ride mules.
Woo. I feel like I've been riding a mule for a couple days now. Stay away from Whole Foods bathrooms in Vegas.
Got me again.
Maybe I should just stay this time.
Driving across North America, this is a big part of your trip, filling up with fuel, with gas. We've had one day where we did it four times. Make sure you bring lots of money and sunscreen. Campground at the North Rim is dry camping, no hookups, but amongst the beautiful towering pines and the beautiful
cards.
Jets.
There's no, there's circular cards.
And Keegan is still in the truck on his computer. We're gonna play Crazy Eights with Jets' new cards. This is super crazy. Where we are, we're at 8,000 feet above sea level, and the bag is all pressurized from the air or lack of air or whatever air. That's crazy. We've been doing this one too. Look, that's what my lungs are like right now. That's why I can't go for a walk. So crazy. Also, I'm out of propane, so I'm gonna be eating salad. We are. To go. Excuse me, to go from a place like Las Vegas, this completely manufactured place in the desert, throngs of people everywhere, overpriced everything, lights, sirens, just so much to look at. Really, to go to a place like this where I'm in the woods by myself with birds chirping, no idea what the sounds in the woods are. You can actually hear a helicopter, but it's the only sort of civilization around. Importance of being in nature is really accentuated and more relaxing. It's so important that we get back to nature. And tomorrow we're gonna get back to mules in the Grand Canyon, riding on mules. Super exciting. Hope I don't get eaten by a bear.
Bye.